there's a story behind that, and we're being joined by another fine young man that I just met today, named Dan Latner. Please make him welcome. So there's kind of a story behind the tune that we're going to play for you, and Dan will tell you a little bit about the tail end of the story, or what I should say, the upper end of the story. But Dan was part of a wonderful trek that went up Kilimanjaro not too long ago, accompanied by the wonderful fiddler Brittany Haas and a number of other wonderful people. And this was to benefit a school project that Dan could tell you about. When I heard that Brittany was going to climb Kilimanjaro with her fiddle, I immediately said, someone's got to write a tune for that trip. And it ought to be called Kilimanjaro. And it ought to start low and go high. That's about all I can play. So I came up with a very simple plan. I would write the first part, hand it to Bruce Molsky, who would write the second part, who would hand it to Darol Langer, who would write the third part, who would send it promptly to Brittany, who would write the fourth part while climbing Kilimanjaro. But guess what? It sort of actually happened that way. So please make welcome Bruce, Darol, and Dan.
Hello. Just to tell you a little bit, another aspect of this was that we raised money for an organization called Kilimahewa, which my friend runs in Moshi, which is the main town at the bottom of Kilimanjaro. It's a really great organization, and I'm going to post a link to the donate thing on the Fiddle Help Facebook. But Brittany and I and the other musicians spent a couple days there playing with the kids and teaching them about American folk music and learning some Swahili children's songs. But basically the idea is behind this is that it brings education to people who couldn't otherwise get it, whether it's because of disabilities or because bad family situations at home. And I'd been working in Tanzania or running tours there for a few years and had met Carrie, who's the operations manager. And I just saw firsthand that it's a really great place. So if you're looking for, and it's a registered charity in America, so if you're looking for someone to donate to, it's a really great cause.
As it happens, the fourth part that they wrote is such an amazing part that after you play it, you can't actually go back to the beginning. So pay attention, because we're only going to play this tune once. If that. Should we do a Darol-style improvisatory intro? Thank you. Taylor and playing that tune on top of Kilimanjaro.